Hello everybody, welcome back to the channel. Tonight we're going to be having a look at the brand new Jurassic World Savage Strike series, Sora Pelta. So without further ado, let's jump into the video and take a look at this brand new dinosaur. So first up, taking a box that the new Sora Pelta comes in. Looking at the awesome new backdrop for the box, looking pretty cool. We got some really cool gates and some sunsets with some trees and forest area. Looking very reminiscent of original Jurassic Park merchandise. You can see a little shot showcasing the gimmick that it has, and you can see its name here. And on the side, you can see the brand new CGI art with Owen and Blue there. Here's the side of the box with the logo. The other side of the box with a different style logo. The back of the box, which looks like a really cool screen monitor showcasing the model of the Sora Pelta and also showcasing the Super Strike. Looking pretty cool. And this also connects to the Jurassic Facts app, so if you want to take a look at the facts about this dinosaur, then definitely go check this out. On the bottom of the box, we have a leaping Velociraptor Blue, the Tapajara, which we already looked at, and a new Charlie. So with that out of the way, let's take a look at the action figure itself. So here it is. We have the Sora Pelta here with this really cool moving body. I like this sort of red and brownish gray they went with these large spikes protruding out of it. Now, this is not an Ankylosaurus. I'll showcase a size comparison with the Ankylosaurus right now just to prove it to you that it is not an Ankylosaurus, but it is a armored dinosaur. So here they are compared. We have the Rorivorous Ankylosaurus repaint next to the brand new Sora Pelta. You can see they're a completely different dinosaur. They're part of the same ethnic group. They're both armored dinosaurs, but they are very different. So let's get this out of the way and continue to take a look at this really awesome Sora Pelta. Looking pretty cool. Very cartoony in design, different from what we've seen with the Jurassic World Fallen Kingdom series. So, we might see this guy show up in Camp Cretaceous this summer. Yeah, pretty cool. So, let's showcase the action feature if I can do it with one hand. Here, so yeah, his body just moves kind of a thrashing action. I don't know why I call it Super Strike, because really it's not. So I guess that in the point of things, get it, point, I guessing it's supposed to be like thrashing and the spikes would hit another dinosaur if it was close. I don't know, I'm just trying to make up some feasible story. But yeah, I really like this character. It looks pretty cool. And yeah, so this is a real dinosaur. It's not a hybrid or anything, not original to the Jurassic Park franchise. This is a real dinosaur. And yeah, it looks pretty cool. I do like it. I was actually awaiting this for a long time. I thought that our store would never get it, but our store did get it. So, pretty cool. But I do hope you guys enjoyed my look at the brand new Sora Pelta for the Savage Strike series that's coming out. And I'll definitely be checking out some new ones in this series, in this line, because my Walmart just got in the brand new Mattel Jurassic World figures. And I can definitely be looking forward to showing you the Control and Conquer Carnotaurus, because that was among one of the dinosaurs that was there. But I went cheap because I'm already running low on money. I know I just got paid this week, but you know. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed. Do take care, and I'll see you guys in the next video.